You know, the sad thing about this street life is it has no remorse, it has no regrets, just pain, a whole lot of pain. The streets killing my niggas, can't hear the shots bang. At any time of the day, no telling if you'll make it. Back home to your family, nigga, your heart's racing. Reaping everything that you sold and now you regret slanging. Dope on corners, cause now you shit out of order. Ain't been making profit, got several niggas that shorted on that product that you gave them. Only God can save you, and if he doesn't, you'll be the next nigga that's being labeled on a t-shirt. Mama can't believe her son is gone while the preacher gives a few words about who you were now. Ask yourself, is that something that you deserve? Is it beneficial to leave your family with hurt, pain, suffering? Your blood stains on the streets. Yeah, the same ones you was running in, nigga. I've been caught up with living this life full of sin in my niggas. Switched up on me, cannot trust no one else. I've been given an opportunity. This street shit is nothing new to me. As you can see, I'm trying to feed my family. I'm so sorry to all the people who love me. I love you too, but see, this right here's my story. Waking up every morning trying to make these ends meet. Hustling on the block so my kids have somewhere to sleep. It's a 3:15, my cell phone rings. No surprise, my homie. And this is what he told me.
Paper chasing. Yeah.